So here I am officially leaving the hotel where we've been doing finals week this week. And right now I'm going to shut off the TV because it's loud and annoying, and I'm getting used to doing that because I have so much noise in my head and I'm ready to just shut it all off and to focus on me, focus on who it is that Cheyenne is inside, and focus on who I need to be and why I'm doing all of this. So I've been overweight and obese since I was a kid. The only life I ever knew was in an unhealthy body. And even though I was always overweight, that never stopped me from loving physical fitness. Since I was a kid, I've been very sporty and athletic and loved to chase after my dreams when it came to fitness. But I never quite could figure out how to lose the weight and become the healthiest version of myself. That was until this past year. I started my weight loss transformation with Fat Chance at 212 pounds, which was actually down from 260, which was my highest. Even though I'd lost 40 pounds on my own, I couldn't seem how to break through that threshold and get to my goal weight. I knew it was going to take faith the size of a mustard seed, and I was ready to see and take on the challenge of my life to see if I could truly accomplish my dreams. Soon my life began to look a whole lot different. I was adding a lot more physical fitness into my day-to-day life. Okay. For those of you who think you can't get fit while at home with a baby, I'm here to officially prove you wrong. Here I am nannying with this sweet little girl, Stella, and all I gotta do is just make her a part of the workout. So here we go. Ready? Down and up with squats. I'm getting fit and strong. That's how I work out while nannying.
Ready? And you know what this move's called, Ray? When you go down like this, and you go back up, it's called a squat. Some of it. Here we go, ready? And
why are you taking steps?
Sorry, I'm getting in your dance space.
Good. Now you're rotating at the hips. Come on, two more. You're letting your
fatigue. Getting out of it.
Yep. Get back in rhythm. Come on, two more. No break. Cool.
Woo! Yeah, baby!
Did you get the walk off when she went?
With added workouts and challenging new and exciting exercise routines, and meal prepping became a day-to-day part of my life. I faced many challenges along the way. I battled and came back from injury.
So here I am, laying on a bed. Not just any bed. I am actually in a hospital bed right now. This is the emergency room. And this is my hair. This is my leg.
Survived being part of a wedding party and eating completely clean and being completely dry. And even lost 6 pounds on vacation. To even facing my biggest challenge yet, confronting matters of the heart. With all of the changes I was making, I couldn't do it all alone. I had so many people support me along my journey and even made a bunch of new friends. Some of which took this journey with me.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? So paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in. Do you ever feel already buried deep, 6 feet under screens and no one seems to hear a thing? Do you know that there's still a chance for you, 'cause there's a spark in you, you just gotta ignite the light and let it shine.
Now, I don't want to spoil too much. That's what you need to go to TLC.com for right now and go view my episode of Fat Chance. But if I've intrigued you enough to continue on in following my journey, please subscribe here to my brand new YouTube show, Worth the Wait. As I begin to show you life after my journey on Fat Chance and learning to define myself and my successes off the scale. So what's up next for me? Do I become a fitness instructor? A personal trainer? Am I getting my own TV show? Do I actually find love? I hope you stay tuned and find out more. I promise it'll be definitely worth the wait.